If you stopped to get your mail in the Westbrook Meadows neighborhood, you might have noticed some eye-catching brochures. Someone has taped anti-vaccine leaflets to three communal mailboxes in the West End suburb, featuring false information about the newly developed COVID-19 vaccines.
These vaccines are extraordinarily safe. The incidence of having a severe reaction to the vaccine within 15 minutes is somewhere between 1 and 3 per 1 million doses given. So that's extraordinarily rare.
The flyers also detail misleading information about the vaccine, like claiming the shot causes serious adverse reactions, including sterilization and not being effective against the virus. Dr. Evans says this cherry-picking tactic is often used to spread scientific disinformation.
The other thing they often do is allude to sites that people can go to get information. Most of these sites we know are actually sites which are run by people who have an anti-vaccination slant. And so they're providing misleading or incorrect information to influence what people really should know about these vaccines.
Dr. Evans says many of the talking points from the flyers are typical anti-vaxxer narratives that spawned well before COVID-19, targeting vaccines that were developed to fight other diseases like the measles. Regarding the flyers' claims about potential serious side effects, Evans says that claim carries no weight whatsoever.
No, there has not been any serious side effects of the type described in that poster that would make you actually think that that's based on any evidence. It is a little bit of a recycling of what are talking points amongst people who are against vaccines to suggest that some neurologic damage would happen.
As you can see behind me, the posters have since been taken down. They were removed from the Westbrook Meadows neighborhood at some point Tuesday afternoon. John Lawless, Global News, Kingston.